please click on the subscribe button for more videos and the bell icon for the notification.
Hello guys, this is Pete Freak, and what you see in my hand is a WD40 which you can use as a chain lube and cleaner. This is the cheapest and you know, the easiest way to lube your chain, and you can find it in any hardware shop. What you need to do is put your bike on the main stand and start it, and make sure the rear tire is not touching the ground, and put it into the first gear. Once the wheel starts rotating, you can start spraying on the chain until the round is complete. Make sure it's properly lubed, properly sprayed on both the sides, the inner side and the outer side. Make sure the complete you know, round is done, so the chain is lubed properly all over. Alright, once you spray it, leave it, you know, like that for at least a minute, so that you know, it spreads properly on both the sprockets, the inner sprocket and the outer sprocket, and that's it, nothing else. And this, you know, usually lasts for around 400 to 500 kilometers if you have not washed your bike in between. And you can carry this thing with you if you're going on ride, and if you think your chain needs the lube, you can definitely, you know, stop and lube the bike. So that's it guys, thank you for watching my video. If you have any questions, definitely like, comment and subscribe. Have a good day.